Rajkumar Hirani has been called the miracle maker. His films set the cash registers ringing. Both the critics and the Aam Janta love his films. Will Sanju be as big a success as his previous films? Stay tuned to find out. Sanju explores the intriguing life of actor Sanjay Dutt. There can't be a protagonist as filmy as this one. Was he a spoiled brat who just couldn't handle fame? Or was he misunderstood, as he would have us believe? Sanju Baba, the original bad boy of Bollywood. We have all heard about his drug addiction, his underworld connections, his prison terms, and the undying speculation. Was he or was he not a terrorist?
Itna variety wala life aapko kidhar milega? Main bevda hu, dharki hu, drug addict hu, sab hu. Lekin terrorist nahi hu.
Why did Sanju do drugs? Bad company? Why did he have an assault rifle at home? Wrong decision? Well, like Diya Mirza's character in the film says, bad choices make good stories. Hailing from a family of cinema legends, the only son of Nargis and Sunil Dutt experienced dizzying success and also spent many nights in jail. This story had to be told.
Aapke paas AK-56 thi?
Nahi sir. Batata hu sir. Sab batata hu.
Humor has been Hirani's forte. His films have essentially been comedies with a pertinent message neatly tucked in. Sanju is different, a flawed hero with a very complicated story. How does our director treat this plot? It is interesting to see how Rajkumar Hirani picks up dark issues like addiction and jail terms and peppers it with genuine humor. You laugh and cry with our hero. Your heart breaks every time you see Sanju stumble along life, making mistakes and never seeming to learn from them.
आपका बेटा बेल पे है, फिर भी अंडरवर्ल्ड के साथ बातें करता है। पिछली 12 फिल्में फ्लॉप है। In short, finished.
When we watched the trailers, Ranbir's look had come as a surprise. But he just hasn't aced the look. He wows you with a performance that is sincere and praiseworthy. Ranbir strikes a fine balance and plays Sanju with conviction.
दादा पॉट से पानी आ रहा है दादा प्लीज
द एंसेंबल सपोर्टिंग कास्ट हैज अ लॉट ऑफ कैरेक्टर्स बट द वन हु मेक्स अ लास्टिंग इंप्रेशन इज विकी कौशल एज संजूज फ्रेंड ही इज एंडियरिंग एंड हिज पोर्ट्रेयल स्टेज विद यू
हमारे गांव में ना एक कहावत है घी छे तो घपा गप छे
ट्रांसलेट कर
घी मतलब पैसा
और घपा गप
सेक्स
While we get a mostly balanced view on Sanju's life, we are left wondering why there isn't more on his romantic relationships. There's no mention of his previous wives or the many rumored affairs that he had. We do hear of the 308 women he is supposed to have slept with, but how was he as a boyfriend or a husband?
Sanju, Mangalsutra kaha hai? Where is my bloody Mangalsutra?
Rajkumar Hirani's Sanju is engaging and insightful. Ranbir's acting and a compelling story makes this film a must-watch. I am going with 4 stars for this one. Did you like this film? Please share your views with us. And don't forget to like, share, comment on this video.
Baba, kidhar hai yaar? Tu shot ready hai?
Arre, bahut 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 traffic hai. Hey, mama, chakkar. Koi accident hua hai kya? Usko hata. Arre, taxi ko hatana.
Baba, मैंने लैंडलाइन पे फोन किया है।